help in Cape Coral, there is none. It's awful.
A group is trying to get more affordable housing built in Cape Coral. The Affordable Housing Advisory Committee met today to talk about plans and incentives for council to build more cheaper housing options.
Cape Coral is considered one of the most overvalued housing markets in the state. NBC2's Blaine Montgomery is along Southwest 9th Place with more on these plans.
This massive lot along Southwest 9th Place is just one of the places the city is looking at to add affordable housing. People say cheaper places to live in are in demand right now.
This whole area is very expensive, and I feel really bad for young people. I don't know how they do it.
Renting an apartment in Cape Coral can cost you as much or more than you can rent some homes. People living in Cape Coral say things need to change and become more inclusive for all incomes. Alicia Overholzer got a second job just to make ends meet.
Everything is going up, and nobody's pay is going up, and it's hard to live. It's hard to make it, especially like if you're a one-person income or you're a single mother with a daughter.
That's why the Affordable Housing Advisory Committee in Cape Coral is looking at how it can get more builders to add cheaper housing, filling up empty lots sitting in neighborhoods like this. Here's a map of 12 plots of land around the city they have listed as potential places that could be donated or sold specifically for affordable housing projects. But people like Mike Klopak say there's a lot to be considered when developing these projects.
Put these apartments up, okay, now you gotta facilitate the traffic, you have the infrastructure, you've got these roads that are getting jammed up. If they could do some more of the affordable housing, maybe more North Cape where the roads actually can be expanded, that probably make a little more sense.
The advisory committee is meeting now at the Cape Council Chambers to come up with recommendations to bring City Council about how more projects can move forward using already established policies, ordinances, and regulations. Count on NBC2 to let you know what comes out of tonight's meeting. In Cape Coral, Blaine Montgomery, NBC2. All the-